Alright guys, so pretty much I had to fight the mermaids over there. I actually got a lot of levels for Jesse here, who I dumped the dragon shield on. So he's now a level 7 mermaid. Also, Leo got to level 10, so I believe he can now promote to Bow Knight. I'm not going to go back for that right now, though. I'm pretty much just going to continue on. And yeah, we're ready to take on Geese. Or so I would hope. So yeah. This is a long fight, as you can tell right off the bat. There's one mermaid over there, and pretty much everyone you're going to have to face is up here. Notice there is one shaman, though, so that's annoying. Right. So I'm either going to try and warp Jesse into this guy, first of all, because all he has is Dora. I'm thinking that would work pretty well. But yeah, Jesse is here. So I'm gonna try that. I can't actually warp, can I? Fuck. God damn it, Jenny. I forgot that she couldn't warp. Okay then. We don't even need that then. Because we can't do that shit. Alright, so there's some witches. There's not really much I can really do about them right now, but yeah. So it looks like we're just assaulting up the front. I believe Geese will actually come down and attack you. I believe he will actually move to, you know, try and take you out. Right, so, I don't know what I'm doing at all. So, yeah, this battle's gonna take a long time, pretty much. At least I've got Mei here. Man, I can't believe they only have 4 movement, it's like, damn it. No, I really don't want to use recover, come on. I give Atlas the Holy Ring, because why not? Alright, okay, Jenny's gonna come up with us then. So I'm actually hoping those witches actually do move turn 1, because otherwise it's gonna be a major pain in the ass. Also Camwe. Camwe's gonna be relatively nice this chapter. Still got Valbo with the Star Lance. And I need to send someone over there as well. So yeah, you might actually go over the turn limit in this one. If it takes too long for you to do anything, that may happen. That guy will come over and attack us anyway. So yeah, you get 40 turns and then you retreat basically. But yeah, you actually might go over that in this one because yeah, this is not a quick chapter. All right. Is attacking Python? No. Apparently attacking Silica. Alright, I mean, the one that can fire back on you, but okay. Alright. Well, at least Mei got a bunch of HP for that, from promoting, actually. That was quite nice. I don't know why they're attacking Silica. I mean, they're doing a decent amount of damage, sure, but whatever then, I guess. The other one gonna teleport? No. Okay. Got this guy over here, and another guy over here. So Geese is a Demon Slayer. Alright, well, Saber's pretty fucking broken because Dark Sword, so yeah, let's just do this. Hit rate isn't great here, but whatever. I don't know how much it drops his speed by, actually. That would be quite interesting to find out. But yeah. Damn it. Knew that would miss. Oh, he's getting some decent XP. Defense! Defense is always good. Defense is always appreciated. Let's get Camwe up here. Because actual magic defense, what is that? I'm dead. So dead. Ah, it's great killing witches in one hit. The Valbo's gonna slowly make his way. He's not even gonna get anywhere, pretty much. Alright, so what have we got here? We got a guy with just a sniper, okay. Right, okay, I'm pretty much just gonna attack this guy with power. Once again, not a great hit rate, but whatever. And he got Catria here. And Catria is always amazing, so yeah. Ah, damn it. Oh well. Doesn't really matter, but yeah. Our sniper there. Okay, I guess I just use like fire on you or something. So this boy is a sage, he's not that good at all. I mean, it's just not good at all for him, pretty much. He actually crackled as well. Yeah, at very low levels, even if you're promoted. Yeah, I did give him the angel ring. Yeah, 9 speed. Oh well. I can recover, and that's pretty much it. Alright, Jesse's got the dragon shield, as I just basically put that on him, because I was like, yep. And it did give him, it did get him a few levels at least, so yeah. I'm pretty sure he's ready to promote. Is it level 7 or is it level 10? It might be level 10 actually. I was speeding up through the actual, the message that pops up and says, you know, you can now promote, so I don't actually know. Alright, I'm probably going to get Mei to go over and try and kill that guy. Jenny's going to stick over here. And yeah, I'm not going to bother with Illusion yet, but against the Shaman I might. Yeah. Alright, so let's speed this up to 1.5. Since this will take a while. A lot of the time the enemies are just moving as well, so, you know. Fucking crossbow. That's terrible hit rates, by the way. Jeez. Not like it would have done anything. Is Geese coming down? He might come down when you... Yep, there we go, there's the teleport. Gonna attack Mei, okay. I'm fine with that. So yeah, Mei functions the same way as Silka, basically. And HP. Alright, this mercenary actually attacking me, okay. He's doubling, wow. Hello, no. I probably should just take that javelin off on it, in all honesty. It's probably not really doing that much. Probably more a detriment, to be honest. So if I remember after this fight, I'll probably do that. Right, okay. I can recover, yay! So you can recover even if you're recovering 0 HP. Did the guy move? No, he's not moving yet, but I'm pretty sure he does move. Maybe a bit later on. Alright. Can we get 2 hits? Yes we can! That's nice. Okay. Over here we have a thief. Big deal. Let's try and kill this guy. Yep, it's good. So yeah, I'll actually need to do this fight twice because I got to go and get Dean as well. Because, you know, I'm doing that thing. Why did I attack at one range? Whatever. I don't know why I did that, but okay. Alright, Silka. She really can't move through these. Damn it. That's just, like, the worst, man. Whatever. I don't even care. Alright, we got another wizard here. I'm gonna move you out. Gonna move Saber on here. Actually, can't I move you on here? Yep, I can. Try lightning on this sniper here. Alright. Of course, he can counter me. But it is actually doubling. Yeah, boys speed, but then again, it's thunder, so yeah. Okay. Jenny can just wait over here, I guess. No, I just wanna go here. Okay. Okay, we can try and kill this guy. No good. I'm not gonna bother with Albo. Takes way too long. Kinda wishing I had warp now. just takes so long to get over. I mean, come on. Okay. Alright, we got these mercenaries coming down. Nothing too scary, honestly. This guy's running away. Okay. More mercenaries. Alright. We're not doing too bad. What turn are we on? I'll check that after. Damn it. We are on turn 4, so no biggie so far. Yeah, we'll try lightning here. And 1 HP left. Oh, she's doubling. Wow. I didn't think she would double, honestly. Alright, let's try and take him out with Leo, though. Even though that's an atrocious hit, right? Damn it. Alright, I will heal with Jenny then. May as well just use Recover, honestly. Okay. And yeah, basically trying to take out these guys now. Since I know that wizard's there on the right, I'll keep Saber over here. Damn it, Saber. So you can pretty much tank that pet. Damn it, Saber. Then again, I assume I think the Dark Swords has something like 70 hit. So yeah, it's not great. Yeah, yeah, doubling everyone. Okay. I'll even go for this. I guess Jesse will get hit this turn then. Which isn't a big deal, but yeah. Jesse's pretty good, from what I see. Yeah, 16 speed, nothing really bad there, so you know. Let's try Excalibur, because hit rate. Alright. 24 XP, it's like, damn, son. Alright, so. Let's try Aura on this guy. Just because I barely use it. Alright, that did actually work, okay. And Camway can go and cut this guy up. And Camway's probably gonna want to attack the boss as well if Saber is not there, because Camway's actually turning out, well, maybe because he's a little higher level than Saber, probably better. I'm sorry, Camway, I'm sorry I dissed you. Yeah, he's pretty good, in all honesty. He's got 17 speed. What's Saber got right now? Admittedly, he has the Darkness Sword on, but he has 14, so I don't know how much the Darkness Sword actually is, but you know. And Katria just does steel ones here. Eh. So yeah, they're not doing effective damage at all. Which is... yeah. Falco Knight's broken. Fucking snipers. Pieces of shit. So, the Shaman doesn't seem to be doing anything. Maybe he only does stuff when you get close. I would really like it if that was the case. Because, yeah, otherwise he's probably just going to summon, like, fucking zombies or shit. I'm just going to be like, ugh, cannot be bothered. Or maybe we'll see something now, I don't know. And honestly, level 5 thieves at this point, are you kidding me? Like, no. The Saber as well was like, no, it's not happening. Look, I can't believe these guys just, like, think they can take, like, our team. Just, like, take one look at them and they're like, fucking got this. It's not happening. It's just not happening. Alright. Right. As I spent ages trying to kill this goddamn sniper here on 1 HP. Goddamn it. Then again, the hit rate was pretty terrible there. Alright, let's just kill these guys and, like, be done with it. Alright. We're not doing too bad here, so far. Pretty much just send a Jesse up here, this way. And, of course, Saber can go all the way over here. Boy can try and hit this guy, I'll probably use Excalibur. Because, yeah, he's not really got anything apart from Dora. So, yeah, we'll try for Excalibur, but I don't get the crit. Okay, so I wanted to bring Kamui up, but I probably won't bother with Mei. She's pretty much done what she needs to. Jenny is basically on physic duty from now on, and yeah, we got Katri and Paola still. So, we will try and use them. Try to get this mercenary with Katria, and Paola will try and kill that goddamn sniper in there. Of course I don't hit. But you know, the hit rate is pretty bad here, but you know. Whatever. I assume he's standing on a tile. Yes, he is. He is healing like a motherfucker. Okay. Here is Geis. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not your kingdom, but okay. Green hat Baker, dude. Seriously, Baker? He looks like it. Alright, so I'm doing more damage than you, but we're pretty much even here, and honestly, I'll probably kick your ass. Okay, you're doubling. But you're only doing 2 damage. There we go. Okay, so the skeletons look cool when they come out. Fortify. I think I pretty much can kill Geese this turn, though, if all goes well. And the wizard's running away, we'll try and prevent that, obviously. Yeah, this is going to take like 20 minutes at least. Fucking Saber, love you. But yeah, I'm actually pretty lucky they haven't spawned any of those skeletons before then. But I don't know if it's like past a certain point or something like that. And will this archer, sniper, please die? Like, never. Never dies. He just never dies. Right, we'll use Excalibur again because, like, I'm gonna hit otherwise. Alright, can we, you know, I'm just trying to get him up here, but I don't even know if it's worth it in all honesty, but, you know. And of course, this douche over here is healing. Of course, you hit now. Alright, so Geis is here, so what I'm going to do is, oh, I forgot Katria is the one with the steel ones. So I will actually try to attack him here, with Katria. Turned out to be a pretty bad move on my part, apparently. Ow. Magic's magic's not really going to work against them, so, yeah. He does have 11 defense, which is pretty good in honesty. Alright, let's try this then. Damn it. Now I'm only getting dealt 4. Oh dear. I guess more than that then. Yeah, I'm getting dealt 2 twice. So Saber should be okay. Should be. Now, is it a bad idea to throw Atlas there? It probably is, because, yeah. So I will lock you in with Jesse here, who pretty much is just going to be dealt 1, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. So I'll just stay there with that. Okay. And I'll kind of move around there. Right, I can actually use physic on someone, so I will use that on Saber here. So I don't even need to heal him, really. And then we will try and attack this guy from close range, because why not? I don't know. Oh, fucking no. I'm never hitting this guy, like, I'll kill everyone else on the map and it'll just be this guy left and I'll be like, I cannot kill this guy. But yeah, this guy is not easy. Yeah. I've had Valbo over here, it'd probably be easier, but I don't. Of course I don't. Also, this is when the chapter gets annoying, when they actually introduce this fucking... all those guys over there. If I got Ragnarok on his ass... Yeah, I forgot I even had Ragnarok on Silica, but she takes so long to move. Whatever. These guys are dead. So dead. Just 10 XP. You can get some skill. I'm gonna get attacked by this one too. Saber's really the only one that can deal damage to Geese here. But at that Shaman, I need to kill him. Probably try with Catria and Paula, maybe. Then again, I don't have whatever. I don't know what I'm doing at all. Alright, come on, Leo. Fuck. I'm just not getting anything here, really. Alright, Camwe. Camwe can probably take this guy. Now, you do have Excalibur, and that's about it. You also have Arrow, but I'm not even gonna bother with that shit. We're just gonna try and kill this sniper here. Or at least damage him. And after that, I'll probably say the end of the video, and we're gonna finish this chapter off, hopefully, in the next one. After Bully gets a level, speed up too. So that's actually really useful for him. So, yeah, we'll finish this battle later.